eat all your venoms and you can grow up just like my woman. Let's eat all your venoms. You'll grow up just like Shemaine. Know what I mean? For fever. Come on, tell me right now, my friends, tell me right now, have you ever been more proud of your Uncle Ted than today in 2012? Am I pissing off the assholes really wonderful or what? Song, you know that, don't you? It's all love songs. This is the way God meant country music to sound, just like this.
Yeah!
That's right. And we ain't even warmed up yet, man, because the great white buffalo is coming around in 2012. This time he's pissed off. He ain't gonna take no shit this time, you know what I mean? So let's play another country song, right? Play a love song, kind of like a country love hunting song. Woo! Mostly country. Let's play a love song, dedicate this to Bugs Henderson, you know, because he plays like this little wet thing, sweet pin tag. That's why we sound like this. We're inspired with venison in our belly. Let's hear it for the dead shit on the grill, Texas. Come on. That's happy blues. That's what we are, because me and the boys, we put our heart and soul to every song, every lick, every concert, every night. Have you noticed that shit? I've been coming to Texas since 1969. Remember the baby boom? That was me. Your mom and dad and your grandparents listen to Stranglehold. That's why you're here. I salute you. I salute y'all. Every note we play, every song is dedicated to my hunting buddies out there. My Second Amendment brothers out there. Freedom lovers everywhere, and the heroes of law enforcement and the military and their family. God bless the United States military. Without their sacrifices, we wouldn't have jack shit. When you're a baby, you can be the best you can be, because heroes of the military die so we can have an American dream. Never forget that shit. Never forget that. Forget to remember. Tell the children how it's safe to secure as a rule. Every time you practice, you can do anything you want. Another Motown classic dedicated by all our friends out there in the military. summer long. June, July, April, May, June, July, August, rock and roll, my balls off, and then I just go kill shit. I rock and roll all summer, and then I kill shit. Now, some places in Texas, they got a pink problem, you know? I'm not just talking about the country bar. I'm talking a genuine pink problem. But where I live, the pigs got a Ted problem. I ain't fixing to kill him. I actually kill him. From a helicopter with a machine gun. Say thank you, Uncle Ted. Theme song for killing pigs from a helicopter with a machine gun. This song right here, I did not know it at the time. I did not know it at the time. I did not know it at the time.
I'm gonna go get some more.